to be happy about little things sometimes. And a ground ball hit to Randolph. And he makes the play, and the game is over. Danny Heap grounds out. And Dennis Eckersley saves his second straight game, and the Oakland A's have widened it now to a 3-0 lead in this championship series. Final score is 4-1, and we'll be back in the Coliseum in just a moment.